Ader, I'm outside the tunnel that leads to the car factory. The entrance is closed. I'll climb up and try entering from the roof.
Be careful. Waltz is extremely dangerous.
I know. I'll try and open the gate. Ader. Yeah, it worked. I'm inside. Ader? I'm inside.
Okay, we're almost there. Look around for generators. The military always brought them for backup power. Get a generator working and the gate should open.
What I needed. Thank you.
miracle it still works.
Yeah,
because there was no one around to break it, is all.
Okay, Hepa, Wuba, check the other exit and head down the tunnel. Waltz should be close. Okay, we're doing this. Good job, soldier.
Ader! Ader! The Metro base? It's under attack. It's the Bazaar. They're...
What the fuck?
The door!
Fuck.
Silence!
We gotta get the power back on. Probably blew a fuse. There must be a fuse box here somewhere. Hey!
Come on. Fuck me, what a mess.
Try to find it. There should be a utility room nearby.
I told you to stay outside. You're not the fucking commander.
Gentlemen, Waltz might be here. Focus, for fuck's sake.
We're waiting, Aiden. If you're gonna screw up now, you picked a bad time.
Do you have anything?
There are some wires, but it's all flooded. This doesn't look good, Lieutenant. The equipment's been shut down for 15 years.
Keep looking. Hopefully that's not the reason for the short circuit.
Someone was here. They yanked out the cord. Someone's been this way. Who else would have the skills to get past that? Damn. Someone must have locked that door.
Jack Matt's leash.
Save it for your trial, just before they cut your head off.
Do you really think that's how this is going to play out, Lieutenant? Lucas's death was just the beginning.
You admit you had him killed. Take him.
Why does his death bother you? You're not enjoying your new role. New status, new challenges, new possibilities. Don't I deserve a thank you for making this possible?
Nicely put. Now enough of your crap. Cuff him, Hepper.
I'm glad you finally joined us.
Shut up, Waltz.
Now, give back what you stole from me. Give back the key boy, or you will all die.
Fuck! Hepper! What are you waiting for? Kill him! You've done.
The little boy wants to pretend he's a grown-up, but he's no grown-up, just a precious little boy.
What's happening to me? What happened here?
I'm in the car factory. Over.
The key. Waltz has the GRE key. This is it, Waltz. I'm coming for you.
Upstairs. is she?
You? I already killed you once. This time, I'll do it right. You're one of my curious. Good. Before I kill you, you'll get a chance to witness something spectacular. Everything comes full circle. We return to the beginning. And now, you will witness history in the making.
A history? 5 years old? You tortured kids! We were kids!
You were part of something greater. You owe it to me that you are still alive. That you are stronger than others. Special. That you are stronger than I could have imagined. Yet not as strong as me. Any last words?
What have you done to my sister?
Sister?
What have you done to Mia?
Aiden, you're alive.
Come on.
Wait, I gotta take. What the fuck?
Run! He's transforming!
Thank you.
Now talk. Who the fuck are you?
I'm Aiden. And you? Why are you helping me?
Show me your arm. Come on. I won't bite. Well, not hard. We have something in common. I was one of that crazy fucker's subjects, too.
Mia, did you know a girl named Mia?
Mia? No. Who's Mia?
She's my sister. We were in a GRE place together. I have to find her.
Well, if she's alive, she must be pouring herself with water somewhere in the city.
What?
Not that I'd blame her.
What are you saying? Fuck you!
Whoa, Gadjo. Sign of the times. World we live in. Just saying.
I have to find her.
Well, first, let's fuck out of here. Not sure we managed to ditch that psycho.
Hey, wait! Hell, she's fast.
The entrance to the central loop's not far away. We'll be safe there.
They're here!
Bring them in.
No! Aiden! No! Earth to Aiden. Man, you were just a million miles away.
Do you have nightmares about what he did to us?
All the time. That's why I want to kill the fucker. Waltz is number 3 on my list.
So, Waltz experimented on you? When? How long?
When? It's blurry, the time I spent there. But I was a lucky one. Managed to run after a few weeks.
I don't remember you.
I'll take that as a compliment. Those who do don't usually have fond memories. Most prefer to forget me, if they survive.
But you ran.
Sort of.
What about the rest of the kids who were in the hospital?
Oh, man. Someday someone will write a book about it. And it ain't gonna be a bedtime story. Most of them are gone. I ran across one guy, though. He'll sleep with a knife in his hand for the rest of his life. And the refrigerator he converted into a shelter for himself. That he'll never leave. We didn't organize a therapy group, if that's what you're asking.
Wait, you got a hit list? Seriously?
Do I look like I'm kidding? The city's got a lot of trash, and I'm the maid who's gonna make it the capital of cleanliness.
Who else is on it?
Besides Waltz, Butcher, Hakon, and... You know what? It's a very long list. There's a few small fries that deserve a bolt between the eyes as well.
And by whose authority are you doing this?
You kidding me? The highest court of justice in the land. My own noble authority, Your Honor. And you? What were you doing with that bastard Hakon?
You'll have a hard time believing this, but he saved my life. When I came to town, I was infected, yeah, no biomarker. People at the Bazaar wanted to hang me.
Sure, I'd do it myself.
But he got me out of there, got me a biomarker. Can't believe he duped me.
He dupes everyone, like everyone. I trusted him once too.
Really? Tell me about it.
Maybe someday. But my story's similar to yours. He tricked me, and people died. Better forget about him. Or do like me. When you see him next, make sure you have a crossbow and a bunch of bolts handy.
Okay, enough chatting. Let's go.
Bossy. I like that. We gotta go.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Wow. I thought you were gone. Apparently, Waltz was doing these experiments on the sly. Fucking psycho.
But, and no one in the GRE noticed?
At some point, they did. I heard that's why they kicked him out. Too bad it was too late.
And Hakon, why is he on the list? Because he killed Lucas?
No. I like those blue puppets, the PKs. But no, I don't give a shit about Lucas's death.
And why then?
That, my dear, is a long story for another day. Let's just say everyone on that list deserves a headshot. And Hakon deserves something worse. Fuck! This was always open. We're locked out. Fucking great!
This is a GRE facility, isn't it?
Oh, man! It worked! Where did you get that? You know Dylan?